I'm trying, though.
Jimmy J, do you guys have a second?
Yes, we do.
First of all, how are you feeling?
Oh, I'm trying to get ready for this big six. What we got tonight?
I'm going to tell you. So listen, you have a six-man tag tonight, and you are going to be partnering up with family, Roman Reigns.
Here we go.
Yeah, so tell me about that. What's that like?
I mean, it's not like we haven't done that before, you know what I'm saying? Right now, we got a hurt Oos. His back is kind of, you know, a brother's in need is a brother indeed. And we also got a cousin out there in need, which we're going to link up together. We're going to go out there, and we're going to do our thing. The bloodline is going to be strong, but we are only strongest as our weakest link. And right now, we got a weak link.
I might need your elbow because you got little small, little pointy elbows.
I can help out. Right. So as we continue, though, you guys are going to be taking on, this is six-man tag, the Revival, let's get serious, and Drew McIntyre. How do you think you guys are going to fare with his back and everything?
Man, what's up? You gonna be all right or what?
Hey, my back, it ain't gonna be smooth as Dawson's back, but I'ma get there, you know what I'm saying? The bloodline is on tonight, Austin, Texas, and we about to lock him down, brother.
But all jokes aside, this six man we got coming up tonight, the Usos with Roman Reigns against the Revival and Drew McIntyre, right? Because I could have sworn it was Baron Corbin or somebody, something happened where whatever happened.
Because they do look alike.
Is there any concern of Shane McMahon interfering since Roman does have that big match at Super Showdown at the end of the week?
Yeah, of course.
We just got to keep our head on the swivel, eyes on the back of our head. We got to look out for each other out there, you know, because a little sneaky little Shane over there want to try to sneak around.
Yeah, we done crossed path with Shane before. He's a McMahon. Of course he's sneaky.
He probably over here in one of these.
He probably over here sweating somewhere. Ain't even do nothing yet.
Yeah.
But tonight, his ass going to be sweating, say something one more game about my family, Shane. I'm a
boy, later.
Oh, you ready? He's back ready. See, that's what I'm talking about. Yo, let's do this.
Well, it's all going down tonight only on the USA Network. Yes, Raw 8/7 Central.